think I do.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah. So this facade, I guess, is probably not.
This is like a deck. Dock, you can put out onto the water. It's almost the same, similar idea. And they just put it.
I don't care if I only get one or two laps. I just gave two laps.
I had it.
you know the name of this gym campus.
Yeah, I bought it in real small, and it's probably about 7 years old.
Mm-hmm. And you have quite a few of them, or was that one, two?
Oh, you're still here?
No, no, I mean here.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I can't. I can't.
But yeah, you're right. The problem is
It's a bit of a long way from home.
Yeah.
And I'm glad, so glad we found it, because actually we're building smaller the railway room. Just give me a load of great ideas. You just probably saved me a load of work.
Oh yeah, oh,
it's
yeah,
worth the try. Nice.
Have you been inside here?
I have. Did you?
We got a great video of when I was trying to like run a. I'm gonna stop for a second. Sorry, I'm kind of trailing. I'd be happy to tell you how I built it. The trick is if you're curving, they're more complicated. If you're curving, if you go straight,
they get to see the gazebo and the lake and everything.
That's going mighty slow for Amtrak. Amtrak is
the first part. As far as we know, it's the largest garden railroad in the Southeast.
Yeah, discovered those trains look awfully good viewing at eye level from down in the pool.
Yeah.
I can't get myself out of the pool to build anything more.
Well, hey, that works. You know, cool in the pool and yeah, the train's running. That sounds good.
They wanted to see what one looked like and have a whole kind of a preview.
Screw that.
Well,
it looks like Flagler College.
Sort of. It looks very similar to the Flagler College building.
Yeah, but I don't think it would. Yeah. I'm not sure that's that.
Was Simon, was Carrie working with
you? I can
take
it. Take
the My father takes me broke. My father's broken.
Take all the elves.
Dad?
By the end of the day, I'm going to have a wife to work for pretzels. Yes.
This was already here. This was part of the
How did you get the
piping 20 feet up your hill or
discover with rock the pipe?
Wow. Did you fly in or did you?
Yeah, we flew that area.
Okay.
See, his engine, his, that hasn't been custom painted anyway. Then they may only have one or two of these things painted like that.
They might have the worst track in America, but man, they have the prettiest engine.
Yeah.
got lucky on that little center cab. It's I think it Accucraft maybe, AML or somebody. It was under that CBP. Thank you.
right now we're kind of going into the 5th of August. We're going to Brussels.
Six, is it six?
Seven.
that was